What type of Azure RBAC role definitions exist? There are two types of role definitions, built-in and custom. For the built-in, those are role definitions that we've worked with the different resource providers to make sure that we have created the packaged set of actions that you will need depending on the action you want to take. So let's say you want to deploy a virtual machine. We have a built-in role called virtual machine contributor that will grant you just the permissions you need to go and perform that action. It won't give you permissions over any other resource, but it will also make sure that you have everything up front and you don't have to do the thinking of what are the actions that I need to have or permissions that I need to have in order to deploy a virtual machine. Now, on the custom side, those can be used in cases where you want to create your own set of permissions. Let's say you want to allow someone to create virtual machines and also enable managed identities and maybe read from storage accounts. You can create a custom role definition that has that set of actions and then assign that to a specific user. That way you only have to assign one role definition versus assigning VM contributor, managed identity operator, and storage blob data reader.